I really hate it. My TV just keeps on doing this. It keeps buffering the video, and as a result, I just sometimes have to sit through all of this, and sometimes it doesn't even load any more of the video. Unless sometimes it does.